Sprichst du Deutsch? Dann klick auf diese Fahne.
Do you speak English? Then click on this flag.
The Fish Who Could Wish by John Bush and Corky Paul. Read by Robbie Coltrane.
Ho-ho! It's love at the first sight! Oh, my love!
In the deep blue sea, in the deep of the blue, swam a fish who could wish, and each wish would come true. Oh, the fun that he had, oh, the things he would do, just wishing away in the deep water blue.
Ho-ho!
To hear the story and play Under the Sea, click on a wish bubble. To hear the whole story, click on the treasure chest. To see the introduction again, click on the fish who can wish. When you want to come back here from a wish, press any key. To leave the story, click here. He wished for a castle. He wished for a car. He wished for a horse. I say, steady on. And a Spanish guitar. Once, when he wished he could go out and ski, it snowed for a week under the sea.
And five!
wished he could fly, and to his delight, flew twice round the world in exactly one night.
It's fantastic!
On his birthday, he wished for his lifelong dream, a purple and yellow submarine.
The telescope!
Aye, aye, Captain!
He'd wish himself square. Or round as a biscuit. Triangular. Oval. Name it, he wished it. He wished for fine suits and handsome silk ties. But the one thing he never wished was to be wise. One day, just for fun, that silly old fish wished the silliest wish he could wish. That silly old fish wished he could be just like all the other fish in the sea.
Uh-oh!
But wishing was something other fish could not do. So that was his very last wish that came true.
Look at me, man!
Hurry up, Azunia!
He takes after you, dear.